But I don't feel I have the right to tell you what to do or someone else what to do. And I personally think it's you're committing murder, but it's your choice. I can't legislate that, I don't believe.
So you don't think the government should outlaw murder?
Oh, yeah, we should outlaw murder, but I have a problem with me telling that woman what she has to do with her body. Well, it's a real tough issue. I mean, it's hard to argue it on either side. I probably would be a lot smarter if I would take one side or the other and make that my position. But I
appreciate your honesty, but I'm just trying to get clarification on what you believe. So you believe abortion is murder, but you don't believe the government should outlaw it. Why should government outlaw murder then?
It's very difficult to to argue it. I really would never participate in letting it occur if I had any choice in the matter.
If the mother just doesn't want the baby, you believe abortion should still be legal?
You know, I still need to research that. It's a touchy subject, and there's...
Touchy subject, what does that mean?
That means it's a very polarizing subject
Why would the fact that a subject is controversial prohibit you from taking a position? Because that's kind of what Don's point is.
It doesn't prohibit me from taking a position. What it means is that it takes more thought and research in order to completely understand all sides.
But when you say it's a touchy subject and you haven't made up your mind, one of the points...
Well, I believe what it was, not that I'd made up my mind, but that once we get down in some of the details and specific circumstances, I would need to do some more research and discussion.
So you have not thought through the idea of whether abortion is the taking of a life? You've not thought that through?
I have put thought into that.
Yeah, but you've not come to a conclusion.
Well, I think we have to... I haven't.